is up, my geeks and freaks? Big Girl Geek here with a brand new trailer reaction. And today I am here to react to the Shazam TV spot teaser trailer, because the second trailer should be releasing in like 2 days. So they released a little teaser. So I don't know if we're going to get too much new stuff, but I'm interested in checking it out. The first trailer didn't really pull me in for Shazam. I know it didn't really grab me or make me want to watch it. I don't know why. I don't know if it's the costume. That whole neck situation looks crazy to me. I don't know what it is, but we're gonna check this out. So you know what time it is. It's time for the geek out. All right, I'm putting this trailer or teaser trailer up on Comic Book Resources YouTube page. All right.
Danny Batson, I choose you.
That voice.
Say my name so my powers will become yours.
That voice sounds like Digimon Hensu. I wonder if he's doing that, but he's in Marvel, so I don't know. That sounds like his voice, though. Doctors.
I'd like to purchase some of your finest beer, please.
Stupid. That damn cape! Ah!
Shazam.
A lair. Yes. If you have a location, like on a cliff, like a castle-esque type thing.
Overlooking some water.
Overlooking some water, splashing on rocks and stuff, then we will take that.
Stupid. In IMAX.
April 5th. Okay, so yeah, that was definitely like a teaser. So I guess the official trailer 2 is coming out in 2 days. So they want to release this like trailer or TV spot. I don't know what it is. What would you call it? Let me know in the comments. I'm not sure. But yeah, that was a lot funnier to me than the full trailer that they released a while ago, which I didn't, like I said, it didn't really pull me in. It didn't really grab me. This doesn't even feel like it fits into the DCU. Maybe it doesn't. It seems a little different. Yeah, so I don't know. Something about this movie, I'm not really that excited. I don't know, like I said, I don't know if it was the first goofiness of the first trailer or the way that Zach Levi looks. I don't know if it's that cape. He needs to get him a cape like this. His cape needs to be, it just needs to be better. It's the hood. I don't know if it's a costume. I don't know. But I mean, I'll go see it and check it out just to see. I'm really going to see it to look more for DC references to other, like Superman, Wonder Woman, Aquaman, and Flash, more than I'm interested in seeing the Shazam movie. I don't know if it's the actor. I don't know. What do you guys think? Something seems off to me. What is it? Let me know what it is. Because I don't know. But hey, I'm a geek and I gotta check it out. He's a DC hero, DC superhero, so I'm all about DC superheroes. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. I'll see if the next trailer in 2 days pulls me in. I mean, I'm going to see it, but I'm going to see it half-heartedly, if that makes sense. But what did you guys think of the teaser spot? And I'll see you in 2 days for the full trailer. All right, I'm out of here. Big Girl Geek out. Peace. Hey, where are you going? You just watched a cool video. Subscribe.